In this video, I'm going to show you a new way you can email out invoices in bulk. Now, in the past, what you had to do was open up a particular invoice and click the More button and then choose Email. But if you had a lot of them to do, so for example, let's say you email out your invoices at the end of the week, that was a lot of work. You had to click into each one. So what we've done is we've let you can now email them out in bulk. And a good use case for that would be, let's say I wanted to email out my invoices I've completed for the week. So let's say, we'll choose June 1st to today. We'll filter this, give me a list of invoices. And now what I can do is click on this email invoices button. This expands out, and now I can choose to either select all, which will select everything in my selection, in my list right now. So I filtered this list, so it'll select all of them. Or I can go through and select off particular invoices. So let's say I go through and do all of those. But again, I can just choose select all. It chooses them, and then I can click send email. And it gives me a notice telling me how many emails are about to be sent. Now, when I click send, it's going to send these out. And in this case, a lot of them appear to be invoices, but they could be quotes and orders. And depending on the sale type, you know, invoice, quote, or order, it will use the corresponding email template. And just as a reminder, you can find those under the welcome menu settings. And if we take a look under general email configuration, you can see here that this is where I can edit the various email templates, including invoice, order, and quote, because you might want them to be different with different language. So that's how you can email out invoices in bulk, and I hope that's helpful.